absolutely love putting on an effect exactly like that and exploring chords and drones, even whilst playing scales. That is, in fact, one of my favourite things to do on a bass, is to put some sort of reverb, chorus, atmospheric effects, and just explore different ideas for hours, and Boss does it brilliantly.